although these are very rare, that is less than 1%, there are incidences of hematoma infection, due to which there will be delayed wound healing and nipple areola sensation loss or decrease, or delayed recovery of sensation of nipple areola, sometimes discoloration of the nipple areola region, and then fat necrosis post surgery after few months or so, and one might feel like a small lump in the breast due to the fat necrosis. Although these are very less in experienced hands.